Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
The first big fall chill is moving in right now. Between 3 and 4 o'clock in the afternoon, the temperatures dropped almost 20 degrees as the cool air moved in. A lot of the rain fell apart as it moved through. We just really had some sprinkles. The front moving across eastern Mississippi this evening. Lots of low clouds on the back side of that. The clouds will begin to slowly break up later tonight as drier air moves in. Drier and much colder air on a brisk breeze. Look at these late afternoon temperatures. 80s and upper 70s in the eastern part of the state. And you can see the cool air sweeping in behind the front. Jackson went from the 70s to 57 in 1 hour. Macomb will do the same thing. But late this afternoon, 70 in Macomb, 54 Natchez. But of course, by later this afternoon and the evening, Macomb will see falling temperatures as well. With a breeze, 43 will feel chilly first thing in the morning. Vicksburg about 43, same in Brookhaven and Raleigh. Kosciuszko 40 and 41 degrees in Port Gibson. Oh, that's a shiver, me timbers. And tomorrow there'll be sunshine with puffy clouds, and temperatures are going to be in the low 60s across much of the area. 63 in Natchez, down along the coast even 60s, and there will be a chilling breeze all day. Look at these other temperatures. Hazelhurst, Mendenhall, Morton, Kosciuszko, everybody in the lower 60s tomorrow. And with this chill comes our first threat of frost Thursday night, and Wednesday night and Thursday night. So that'll be Thursday and Friday mornings. Lows will be between 35 and 38. And our average first freeze and frost, check that, average first frost is the last week of October. And last year we had one on the 30th. Our average first freeze is November the 9th, and we are not expecting freezing temperatures at this time. Still a lot of moisture in the eastern Gulf of Mexico. No tropical development, but very stormy rainfall across the Florida Peninsula. They need some rain over there. So tomorrow, that storm moving up the east coast, brisk northwest breezes of 15 to 20, gusting to 25 during the day, and the nice sunny weather continues, but the chilly temperatures continue on Thursday as that low kind of spins over the northeast and sends the cold air to the south. So tonight, windy and much colder. The sprinkles will leave early this evening. The clouds will break up late tonight. 43, 61 tomorrow. Sunshine with puffy clouds and a stiff, cool wind all day long. Tomorrow night, depending on how strong the winds are, depends on where the frost threat will be. 37 the low, light northwest winds. May be a better chance of frost late Thursday night and Friday morning as the winds will be calm. 60s and 30s for the end of the week. 70s and 40s as we head into the weekend.